We're in the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam described these days as the very best days of the year to do good deeds. So in these blessed days of Dhul Hijjah, this is your chance to get the most out of investments you do with Allah Azza wa Jal. Islamnet is a non-profit establishing a mosque and da'wah center in Norway. This mosque, this community center, this educational institution will act like the moon, lighting up the dark night, calling the Muslims in Norway back to the deen of Allah. If you want to have the best return of investment, then these days are the best days of the year to give sadaqah. The reward for your charity if you donate now will surpass the reward of any other day outside these blessed days, so contribute in establishing this mosque. And we know that the great rewards will not only be gained while you're alive, but rather they will fill your grave after you have passed away. Whenever someone prays there, whenever someone gives the shahada, whenever someone learns something beneficial of his religion and becomes a da'i and calls people to Islam, who will get the reward? You, insha'Allah. So give generously, trusting that it is Allah's money in the first place, and believing that Allah would give you in this life and in the hereafter far more than what you have donated. So donate and expect the reward from Allah. May Allah make these days the most blessed days of Dhul Hijjah you have ever witnessed.